one of these two will soon be an Olympic bronze medalist. Duff. Again, he's got good strength in his legs. And he very much likes that front-on hold position. Now he grabs the leg and takes his man down. That's a point. So the Indian leads. Now he wraps the legs up and he'll be turning. He's turning him. He's turned him once. Reed trying to fight back. This could be the moment the bronze medal is won and lost. He turns him again and again and again. And that's it. 6 points. 6 points to nil. And Yogeshwar Dutt of India wins a bronze medal. Good technique from this very strong man, Dutt of India. And that is a swollen right eye, but he won't be worried about that. Yogeshwar Dutt of India wins the bronze medal. And India will be very proud of this man. He's won an award from the Indian government, an Arjuna Award, for outstanding contribution and results in his sport of wrestling. And this will add to his glory. Suffered a career-threatening knee injury in 2009 during the national trials. Had to rest for 6 months. And tore cruciate ligaments, anterior and posterior cruciate ligaments, but he's rebounded from that injury. And as I mentioned more than once, very strong and resilient. The Asian champion of 2012 is now an Olympic bronze medalist. And a disappointment for Ri Jong Yong, the Democratic People's Republic of Korea, who began that contest strongly, but over the distance, this was the final. The final demolition, as wrapping the legs and turning him over and over, and Ri Jong, there was nothing he could do. He just couldn't stop it. And those knee ligaments look pretty healthy now. Yogeshwar Dutt wins the bronze medal for India.